The search is on this morning to find the driver who hit a bicyclist and took off, leaving that person in the road to die. This happened just before 9 o'clock in Northeast Terrace County on William Tell Street near 7 Mile Lane. Deputies say the driver tried to go around a person who was turning and hit the bicyclist and then took off. The bicyclist died. The hit-and-run driver was in a dark-colored Dodge Ram pickup and should have damage to the front, center, and hood.